Hello, and welcome back to another Minecraft episode of my creative. So, I made a ferry. Yes, I know I spelled that wrong. See, that's my ferry. Wrong spelling. Yeah. And it's at night again. Oh my goodness. So, just going down here. See, that's my island airport. Please watch my previous videos to know what that is. So, item drop-off, just like the other one, without pistons, which I'm so happy, because the pistons, they were very annoying when you had sound on. So, when you put your items into there, it comes out here. See? Right there. So then you take the items, you know, you sort them to see if they're dangerous or not, and then you put them through there. And then, coming back outside, then they would come out right there. See, item pickup for foot passengers. Now, to show you the, normal parking lot, right here. See, over here, there's no road to it, so, there's eventually gonna be a road there, going to it. See, on my ferry, and then, so I'm just gonna show you how the foot passengers get on. Now, wait, no, before that, then I am going to show you the cafeteria. Here, buy food here. And then you go sit down here. And yeah. So, going back over here, I like this bit. So you arrange the ferry ride with people on either end, and once you've arranged that, then they press this button, and then see, it moved right there in the corner of the screen. So this is the redstone. Very simple, very easy. Same on this side. Very simple, very easy. Boom, boom. And so that's how the foot passengers get on. Now, once the ferry has arrived and they are through, then they come out here. And once the ferry, the ferry docked already. So you come out here and then you go up these steps, go through this fence, gate, and you're on the ferry. And then you just have to wait for departure. And so there's the smokestack thing with the smoke coming out. And multiple ways to get to the second deck, which I'm about to show. So just going down these steps. Right here is where you would sit if you wanted to look forward. And then here's the cafeteria. I know, I like cafeterias. Cash registers. Yeah, that's in everything. Cafeterias. So yeah, right here is the cafeteria part where you buy the food. So yeah, just going over here to show you the control room. It controls stuff. Like, stuff. Oh my goodness. So here is the control room door. It's the two steel doors that we walked through there. And then here is the cafeteria doors. And see, you can look forward. There's the, my island airport. And the foot passengers, and then the parking lot. So going back down here, going way down back here. And then going down here is the vehicle deck. Yeah, you'd park your vehicles way down there. And then come up, like, then they'd be in rows. And same on this side. And this is where the cars would get from the parking lot. And that's about it for my ferry, but I have a bonus. There we go. I'm flying the dam. Oh my goodness. Yeah. See, I have these crazy ideas of like a multiple passenger plane mod, like in my first episode. Please watch it. And now I have another crazy mod idea. I don't know if there's actually one out there like this, but you can collect and store energy from running water over the specific kind of block, and that generates redstone, and then you put it to a generator. And then, so with the dam, you can just click it on and off. It is currently off. And now it's on. So with the redstone wiring, simple once again. I only use simple stuff. I'll never use the word never when it comes to making redstone contraptions. And no, I did not just relate to Justin Bieber. I did not. So right here is the man-made pool that I made. This was very kind of annoying, but overall this was a very quick build, like super quick build. See, there's my island airport. You can see the antenna, my ferry, my dam. And so please subscribe, please watch my previous video, please watch everything that we've done so far, me and Nick. But this is just single player stuff that I'm doing at the moment, so enjoy. Hooray.